And obviously, I didn't question that by any means. And, you know, him sharing his fans with me, and it's just incredible to watch what he does out there. I mean, his fans, they know every single song. They, I don't know, I think they feel just like him. They feel like they're his friend. They feel like he's no different than them. And I think that's probably the most special thing about him.
Man, Morgan's great. It was really fun having him out on the road. And he's a trip, man, and just a great guy. I'm pumped, you know, and hopefully we can link up on some of those other things here in the future. Who knows?
Yeah, I told him when he was here last week that I knew Whiskey Glasses was a big hit, but I didn't realize it turned into an anthem.
Oh, yeah, man. They love it, man. They love him. He's a lot of guys with the mullet and the cutoff shirt in the crowd, man.
There really were.
I'll tell you what. There was two kinds of rednecks guys on that tour. There was...
I know that sounds cold.
That's a stud, son.
Oh, from the phone.
Dude, what was that?